Welcome, guys. This is John from Just Off of Work, and we are picking back up in Fallout New Vegas. Last time we played, we got over to Novak, and yeah, we're just going to be picking right back up where we left off. Just 1 second. Back, and we do see our friendly neighborhood Victor.
Well,
butter
my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
What are you doing in Novak?
Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there.
So what's the story with this place? Quite a coincidence, us meeting like this. You said the men that jumped me were heading this way, right? This is too big of a coincidence, Robot. What's your angle?
No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way.
Sorry if I sound a little bit downtrodden. Just allergies kicking my butt. Okay, it's nice to see a friendly face out here.
Likewise, friend, likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
I could use a bed and some supplies. I could use another gun at my side.
That's a mighty fine offer, but I'm gonna need to conserve my strength if I'm gonna make it all the way to New Vegas. I'm sure you'd do just fine without old Vic slowing you down.
Likewise,
friend,
right,
likewise. Is there anything old Vic can...
Could use a bed and
Well,
some
this
supplies.
Ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find what you need here. Try the office out front.
Okay, so he's just utterly useless. I'm not gonna insult him. I mean, being relatively cordial with me. Yeah, let's go to the front desk.
Well, welcome to you. You look tired from the road. Why don't you relax a spell? Let this fine town take care of you.
We haven't met yet. What is this place? I'd like a... to rent a room. I'm looking for a man with a checkered coat. Have you seen anyone like
well,
that?
Well, he might have been wearing a fancy outfit, but he wasn't any kind of gentleman to me. Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. City folk, they always think they deserve better than what they got. Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. He's our daytime sniper up in the dinosaur's mouth.
We haven't met yet.
Oh, what am I doing? I got to thinking about making a good impression and plain forgot to tell you my name. I'm Jeannie May. I take care of folks here at the motel, long as they aren't troublemakers.
Well, you never know. I'd like to rent a room. What is this place?
Well, I think that's a fine idea. I'll give you a good flat rate, and you can stay as long as you like. At least until the busy season comes. Sound good? I'm glad you can stay
okay,
with us.
Okay, so this is going to be where I can actually store my stuff,
huh? Your room will be the one upstairs, closest to the lobby side. Here's your key. Let me know if there's anything I can do to make your stay better for you.
Goodbye.
Watch out for strike.
I mean, I don't really need to ask what this place is because I already pretty much know. And yeah. Okay. So let's see which room is ours. I'm assuming it's going to be this one right here, right? Yeah, okay. So I officially have my own room to be able to store stuff in, which is going to be nice. And they give you some stuff to start off with, which is interesting. Do I have anything to store in here immediately? Probably not. Okie dokie. Why is this popping up everywhere? Smack in the face with a door. Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about the fact that Dr. Bags would leave me down. Well, I'll put 5 of them in here for now. Now that we actually have a place to stay. Probably put most of the meat stuff away too, because I don't necessarily know if we're going to be actually eating the meat or not. Let's put that in there. Fixer. Gecko kebab. Guanabits. I'm going to stick. I have to remember to eat the maize when I get a chance. It's amazing. Junk on me that I probably... Yes, I do. You know what? Let's clean up this place a little bit. Yes. We've officially got our first place. Might as well clean it up. Junk. Junk? Junk. Where do we want to put junk? Looks like there's already junk going in here. Miscellaneous. Iron. Burn book. Leaf book. Gas tank. Scrap electronics. I'm gonna put the pack of cigarettes in there too. Destroyed book. Scorched book. Steam gauge. Okay. Yeah, that's literally the junk that was weighing us down. So, and then we'll go over to the dresser. This is where we'll put the clothes that we don't need. Slowly start moving stuff over here. Actually, I could start doing that now. I think that's what I'll do. I think I'll just do a cut, and I'll appear back in this relative spot as soon as possible, but... Alright, welcome back, guys. This is picking back up right where we briefly left off. We were just gonna go talk to Mr. Dude and the Dinosaur. I've since moved everything over. So.
How you doing? Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left. Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter. We also have an assortment of the Repcon factory souvenirs, rockets, things of that nature.
What about supplies? Any guns? Do you sell those?
Guns? Well, yeah, I guess I might have a few. Darn it, no one ever buys the T-Rexes.
I'd like to see what you got for sale.
Sure thing. Have a look.
It's actually nice to know that he sells other stuff. Let's see. Does he have anything that I would want to go back and... Does have energy cells? 38. Ain't that a kick in the head? Oh, there's a baseball bat from the Gunrunner Arsenal DLC stuff. How lucky can one guy be? The hell? 12,000 bonus critical chance. Hyper Breeder Alpha. Jeez. Ooh, plasma rifle. How much does my plasma pistol do? 21, yeah. The issue is that they both use E-cell. Oh no, this one uses MF cells. Okay. You know what? Hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Let me go get some junk to sell. Otherwise, I can't afford it. I'm a broke bastard. Okay. I don't think I put anything in here. Nope. Alright, so here is where I put all my misc. Nothing in the desk. Here's where I ended up putting all my weapons, which is what we're going to primarily sell. I'm going to get rid of those. And grenades almost blew me up, so we'll get rid of those as well. Incinerator, I never see a time where I'm actually going to use it, but we're going to hold on to them for now. The grenade, the hand, in all honesty, I feel like I hold on to the frag grenades, because $1,500 for a value, I feel like the barter is just going to make them skyrocket. Fused dynamite, we'll sell that too. Lead pipe, get rid of that. Sledgehammer, get rid of that. Varmint rifles, there's no point in holding on to it. Yeah, I feel like that's... I forgot to move those over. Oh well. And then here's where I put my aid. Beer doesn't really have a lot of value, but at least we'll... Oh, do you know what I have that does? Here, let me just get the alcohol out of here. Any more alcohol? Scotch. And vodka. And whiskey. And wine. Okay. But do you know what does have a lot? And I was paying attention. Cigarettes.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Yeah. Let's see what you have for sale.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Okay. So dynamite, lead pipe, dynamite, a sledgehammer, varmint rifle. Bump that up just a tad bit. And I honestly think that if anything, I think that's what I'm gonna grab. That gun. Okay. Where he said that he uses MF rounds, so the microfusion rounds. He doesn't really have any. Yeah, we're just gonna take that. Now we have a plasma rifle too. So that's cool. Alright, so what do we have up in the top right? 10mm. Caravan shotgun down at the bottom right. Don't really have a lot of rounds for it, so maybe we'll just hold it and not actually use it for now. I think we'll have it replace my 9mm for now. Hello? This is rude.
No offense, but I need to focus on getting more rest when I'm off duty. I'm not sleeping so good.
Alright,
boom. So now's not a good time. If you want to talk, catch me when I'm on duty. I'm up at the dinosaur after 9 p.m.
Are you fucking with me?
Damn it. Don't sneak up on me like that. What do you want?
Well, I wasn't. I was kind of here before you. Expecting visitors?
Yeah, I guess maybe I am. But not like you. Huh. Maybe it should have been you I was expecting all along. Why are you here?
I just wanted to check the view. I'm meeting people. I'm meeting new people.
I think you better leave.
Just making friendly conversation. Do you treat everyone around here like this? I don't know how that affects me. I don't see how that affects me.
I don't have friends here.
Well, I'm not from here.
No. No, you're not, are you? Maybe you shouldn't go. Not just yet.
Why is that? So now you want something from me. Are you going to try to kill me?
I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start.
What do you want me to do? You only trust strangers?
I said it was a start. This town, nobody looks me straight in the eye anymore. I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come and what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who.
You're trying to track down your wife?
My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her.
What do I have to... what do I do if I find this person? How do you know your wife is dead?
I know, all right. That's all you need to know. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest.
Okey-doke.
I need to do this myself.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing.
I fixed that glitch.
We shouldn't speak again. Not until it's over. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know. Or the Legion will be after me next.
Okay.
Yeah.
So ask around about Boone's wife. So seeing how we're right here, we'll ask this dude first.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
What can you tell me about
Boone's
wife?
Can't say we spoke much. Boone did most of the buying for her. She was in the store once, but she didn't stay long. Had a look on her face like she'd smelled something sour. But far as I can remember, the gift shop smelled fine. Well, fine as it always does.
Oh my god.
Come back.
I'm pretty sure if you go back here, there's like barrels of, whatchamacallit, right? I thought that was what I saw in the dark. They're having a tea party. No comment.
We haven't met yet. You must be new in town. I'm Andy.
Ranger Andy. What can you tell me about Boone's wife?
Carla was a knockout. Whenever Boone walked around with her, he always had this funny grin on his face like he couldn't believe his luck. I know we couldn't. That wasn't the only reason she stuck out, though. That girl never minced words. If she'd had better food or hospitality, she'd let you hear it. Trouble was, she usually had. I don't think she meant it. She really was a sweet girl. I think she just wanted to remind herself that there's still nicer places in this world than Novak. Who could blame her for that?
What's wrong with the Boone? Did you do something to your leg?
Yeah. Twice. Actually, the first time, it was more like half my body. Knocked me out of the Rangers.
That's a random question.
This time, it's mostly just reminded me how useless I've gotten. Look out.
Okay. I'm sure there's more to that, but I want to just solely focus on this mission right now.
If it weren't for the water caravans, Novak would have turned to dust a long time ago.
Hey, you. You look suspicious. Come back here. Oh, you're with the caravan, huh?
I hope you're finding everything to your liking.
Can you tell me about Boone's wife?
How should I put it? I guess you could say she was kinda like a cactus flower. Real pretty to look at, but there was just no getting close to her. She never did take to living here. She liked the big lights and fast living of New Vegas. I got the feeling she was trying to get Boone to leave with her, but I guess she got tired of waiting. Watch out.
Were these the ones I bought from before?
Hey there, need anything? Sure, here's what I've got.
You guys have more and more money every time I see you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the one that I went to before. Not like I could really buy anything right now anyway, I don't have really a lot of caps. You're the doctor I spoke with. Okay. Nobody inside here. You're just probably a generic settler because you're walking over into the...
If you're planning on staying a while, the Dino Delight's got plenty of room.
Hey there. In from out of town, ain't you? Name's Dusty.
You tell me about Boone's wife.
Well, to be honest with you, I don't really know them two as well as I might. I remember she had an edge about her, like she'd rather be someplace else. This kind of life ain't for everyone. That's for darn sure.
Goodbye.
What brings you here?
Can you tell me about Boone. Boone's wife?
That's that sniper fella. Works in the dinosaur, right? I only met them but once or twice. They seemed real happy together. I really ought to get to know them better. They're probably nice folk.
Okay. I mean, I don't see any follow-up questions for any of these people, so... I feel like I'm being set up for failure right about now. I guess I'm kind of half expecting somebody to, like, be acting really squirrely when I ask them. Novak Settler. Every time I see something looking strange, it's always one of those freaking people. Suspicious. Nobody in here, huh? Everybody's away from home when there's questioning to be had. What was that? So it seems like this is where they stuffed all the extra NPCs, huh? Seeming how those sell decently well, we'll take those. Star bottle cap. Don't mind me, NPCs. Okay. I don't even know if this is considered Novak.
They're here. Who sent you? I ain't talking. They tried to get me to talk before, but I didn't say nothing. And I don't aim to now, by gum.
I don't mean any harm. Who tried to make you talk?
Confound it, Nobark. You done it again. You let on that you know things. Now they'll never let you be. All right, stranger, you got me. What do you want to know? Seen it all. Seen shadowy folk come to his room and leave again in the middle of the night. Thought one might have gone in the lobby, too, for a spell. Could be that person went in to get something. Or used the John, maybe. Mighty interesting either way, you ask me. I thought it was cannibals, come to eat us all for sure. So I kept out of sight. But now I know better.
Who was it?
More rat men. Come up from the underneath to steal young women with promises of riches and fancy mud mansions with all the latest designer appliances. They covered our lady folks' long hair for wigs, it said, being either bald or balding themselves.
Okay. Anything interesting happening in the area? Come with me to the dinosaur. Okay, well, at least we got a clue. I don't really care about his backstory, I'm not gonna lie. More rat men, eh?
Hey there. I hope you're finding everything to your liking.
I have a feeling it's her, Jeannie. So let's save real quick. We, the representative of the council officiorum, have this day bargained with the purchase of Jeannie Mae Crawford of the township of Novak the exclusive rights to ownership and sale of the slave Carla Boone for the sum of 1,000 bottle caps and those of her unborn child for the sum of 500 bottle caps. The receipt whereof is hereby acknowledged. We warrant the slave and her young to be sold, healthy, and slaves for life. We covenant with the said Jeannie Mae Crawford that we have full power to bargain and sell said slaves, and her offspring. Payment of the additional 500 bottle caps will be due pending successful maturation of the fetus, the claim to which shall be guaranteed by possession of this document. M. Scribinus Libo Drusus et al. Administration M. blah 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 blah. Okay. I don't feel too bad about taking your shit. Called it though, and no, I don't want people saying that I remembered it. I honestly did not remember it, but I just had that sneaky suspicion. Scotch. Alrighty, let's go get her in front of the tower. Boone's Beret. Where'd Genie go?
Hey there.
Hey, there's something to show
you. Is everything all right? Awful.
Come.
Okay, if that's what you think.
Yeah, you gotta show you something over here. Hello? Sure to go that way? What the fuck? Oh no, there she is. Traveling merch, you might want to step back. Actually, before you get spooked off.
Hey there, anything? Sure.
See, oh, it's 106. I thought I saw something different. It was surplus. Microfusion cells. No microfusion cells. Does have a bunch of energy cells, though, I tell you that. No hesitation. Genie made a safe key, which we don't even really need because we already opened it. She sold someone as a slave. She can be dead in the middle of the road with nothing. Got anything to say?
Hey there, friend!
Nothing? I love how I get +10/+10 for talking with him. I also love how Novak is like a center hub of trade, jeez. Oh yeah, let me take his beret off and put my helmet back on.
That's it then. How did you know?
I found the bill of sale.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Be like them to keep paperwork. Here, this is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here.
What will you do after this?
I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you.
Come with me, let's go after the Legion.
You don't want to do that.
Intelligence 6. I thought snipers worked in teams. We'll kill more with the two of us.
Yeah. Working on your own, you're a lot less effective. I've been there and paid for it. But this isn't gonna end well. Fine. Let's get out of here.
Cool. Barter, we're gonna bump up quite a bit because we want that bumped up quite a bit. Bump you up. You up. Need medicine. Actually, lockpick, I don't really care about lockpick all that much, I'm not gonna lie. Old buddy, old pal. So can you carry stuff? Be aggressive, use a stim pack. Wait here. Talk to.
Fine by me.
Inventory. I actually have a suit of armor for you. Alright, Mr. Teleporter. I knew I was carrying their NCR outfit for some reason.
Fine by me.
Wait. He won't wear it? Oh, there it goes. He automatically puts it on.
Fine by me.
Now that we're done with that, oh my god, stop teleporting in front of me. Alright, now let's go back and talk with Ding Dong over here. Not that house, because that's Alice in Wonderland House.
Hey, what's new?
What do you do here, Andy?
Right now, a whole lot of sitting on my keister and counting cracks in the ceiling. I wouldn't wish it on anybody. On better days, I help keep the peace. Boone and Vargas watch the road. I watch the town. Tell myself I'm doing some good.
What happened?
A few years back, we get a tip that some Legion slavers were holed up in this burnout house a few clicks from where we were stationed. We get there and it's deserted. No sign anyone's been there. I mean, nothing. As we're leaving, I hear something behind me. I turn around and there's this kid, just skin and bone, and he's looking up at us and he's scared half to death. Been hiding in a closet.
What did you do?
I go to grab him out of there and I notice he's holding something in his hand. Something metal. He shuts himself back in the closet and that's when I see the grenade he's left by my feet. They do it a lot, the Legion, using kids. They know we'll hesitate. Anyway, that was the first time. Second time, I fell down those stairs in front of the motel. Just in case I got to thinking I'd put it all behind me.
Speech 30. Your body is injured, not your mind. You're kidding yourself if you think you're useless.
People don't exactly line up to find out what's in my head. Can't remember the last time someone suggested I knew something worth knowing. You know, maybe there's something I can do for you. Since you've gone to all the trouble of flattering a crippled old soldier, there's a move we have in the Rangers for knocking an opponent off his feet. Saved my butt a bunch of times, maybe it will for you too. Let me show you how it's done.
New unarmed technique, Ranger Takedown. You've learned the Ranger Takedown special move. To use this technique, initiate a power attack while moving backwards. You'll drop your opponent to the ground. Oh, no shit. I wasn't done talking to you, bud. Get up.
You'll get the hang of that takedown. I had trouble learning it at first, too.
You're at the NCR.
Was.
Right?
Was with them. That was back when my arm and leg used to work better. I still like to pretend I'm a Ranger, though. I'll check in with the guys up at the station pretty regular on the ham radio. Sometimes they stop by, tell me they're paying their respects, the smug bastards. They haven't been responding to me last couple days. I guess they got tired of hearing me talk, but it still got me a little worried. Hell, listen to me talk, like some damn mother hen.
Would you feel better if I checked on your NCR friends for you? A station full of Rangers ought to be able to handle themselves. Yeah, to feel
no.
It's gonna be.
No, they're gonna think I'm having trouble letting go. They're good soldiers. I don't give them enough credit.
Tell me about the Rangers.
They're the NCR's finest. A one-man platoon, each of them. You got a job where even thinking about it would scare a man senseless? That's when you bring in the Rangers. And if you see a squad of veterans, guys who are in their black armor, well, you won't find a more beautiful sight.
Alrighty, I feel like that's all we're gonna be able to glean from this guy. I mean, There were technically... Where?
Hey, wait a...
Check on Ranger Station, Charlie. That's where we were, wasn't it? Rescue the captives. Ranger Andy is hoping to learn more about why he's lost radio contact with NCR Garrison at Ranger Station Charlie. We were at Ranger Station Charlie. Yeah, we literally passed right past them. Why would you even lock on to him? Goggles, helmet, NCR face wrap armor.
Drove the raiders off. No casualties. In the meantime, patrol's back. They're late. I hope they got a good excuse. What took...
Who was looking? Oh, it was the booby trap body, huh?
Fine by me.
Let's see. Alrighty. Yeah, I'll just have you carry all the
fine by me.
Stuff. Goggles, helmet, and your face, or I bring your hat.
Fine by me. I'd really like my beret back, please.
I did give it
fine back. By me.
Well, it's not the answer I wanted, Dragoon, but that is the answer we got. And I have a feeling that's going to start another quest. I thought... Does the Hydra not fix? Or am I just high? Actually, what I should look at. Thank you.
Hey, welcome.
You two are not wearing the same armor.
Any word on Station Charlie?
I went to the ranger station. Everyone there is wiped out.
What? What happened?
I think the attackers were dead too, so it's hard to tell. Actually, I'm not sure. Members of Season Leave.
Those were good men at that station. Good men. This whole town was sleeping a lot easier because of them. Now, who knows what we're in for? The Legion? Christ. We'd be better off with raiders. Well, thanks for telling me. I know that knowledge didn't come without risk.
Yeah, I blew myself up.
Take this. Courtesy of the Ranger Veterans Fund.
200 bottle caps.
Look out for yourself.
Accepted. Folks have come to accept you for your helpful nature. Well, that's cool. But we still... I mean, they say they took one alive. There's no quest to be able to get her back. Abandoned Brotherhood of Steelwalker. Go to this Legion raid camp. I'm not saying they're gonna be here, but... Trying to jump me as soon as I get here, huh?
Done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. There's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
Confused on what the hell was transferred there. Where are you even getting into a firefight? I'm not gonna lie, I still don't have a reason to actually help these guys. But it is a quest. Untie him. I'm gonna get into a firefight.
They got what they had coming. Glad we were the ones to deliver it.
There's more enemies, huh? Yeah, there's more.
Another kill to my name!
Keep looking.
Alright, Boone. I think you're just being stupid on purpose.
like that.
That's the last of the ammo. I'm hit.
All right. It's over.
This Legion. So this is not where the NCR lady was taken. Well, I thought, and my thought was wrong. Alright, might as well get back to Novak, drop off some stuff, and we're probably gonna end up calling it here.
Prim has a new sheriff. Fine weather for flying. It's times like these that make me miss it all.
You were a pilot? What do you do in Novak?
I help folks strip down the more complicated bits of salvage they bring in. Engines, mostly. The bits and pieces we take out are usually worth more than the whole thing put together.
You were a pilot?
Vertibird pilot. 71 missions and only lost one chopper. Rotor malfunction over Klamath. Hard landing, but I walked away.
Did you fly for the interior?
Four? No, not exactly. It was a long time ago. Things are a lot different these days, and those days are way behind me.
Goodbye. Alrighty. I don't even know where he picked up another gun from, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. What did I pick up? Did I pick up miss? Miscellaneous. Cigarette. I don't know what else I have on me that's taking up a lot of room. Where is the... Because I can see it under items. Right here. But where are these? Aid? Misc? Ammo? Weapons? And my inventory, where are they? Misc. But you just can't store them. Weird. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and save it here. I wish there was more I could do for the ranger lady, because I'm assuming she's the one that was kidnapped, but, I mean, that's the doesn't really give me anything to go on, you know? Ranger Station Charlie, we have the Legion camp here. I mean, perhaps over this way? It's so hard to say. Canyon wreckage. What's this Mojave driving? We'll have to go to that one next time. Alright, but we're gonna end up ending it here. We ended up getting Boone on our side, and we're gonna be taking him around with us. I do hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, definitely like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.